You're in charge, Mr. Bischoff, not the Undertaker.
Chris Nowinski.
That's why I want you to make him apologize to me for putting his hands on me last week. It's not my fault you don't have a college degree, much less one from Harvard.
Yeah.
That's no reason to attack me. Make him apologize to me. Make him apologize right now.
Yeah, make him. Just make him apologize. Make him mean it.
I'll tell you what, Chris. I'm going to go you one better because I can see that you've got just so much ruthless aggression pent up inside of you. I'm going to give you an opportunity to work that aggression out right now in a match against The Undertaker right here.
No! Oh, no! Wait a minute!
Wait a minute. You can't do that. Nobody tells The Undertaker what to do. You can't make him fight just by snapping your fingers. Isn't that right, Taker?
This kid's talking on both sides of his mouth. Mr. Harvard grad.
Does have a good point, though.
You know, the kid's right. I'm not going to wrestle him just because Eric Bischoff says so. I'm going to wrestle him just because I like to fight.
Look out! And the match is on!
No, get out of there, Chris! Wait a minute!
I think here comes a referee. This,
look out!
This match is official! And I think maybe our Harvard graduate may have to stay up for the school.
Oh, no! This is not good for Chris.
Can you imagine The Undertaker as a principal, the dean of men? I respect The Undertaker.
Don't underestimate the Harvard graduate, JR.
Chris Harvard going downstairs. That's the clothesline on The Undertaker.
This kid's smart, JR. He's a Harvard grad.
Captain of the Harvard football team. Got a 3-point stance. Scores with a drop kick. And look here. Got a two. Oh! Got a near fall to Chris Harvard on The Undertaker, and The Undertaker seems to be reeling here.
3-point stance, 4.0 grade average. Oh, no.
Well, Harvard was he was an honor student, grade A student at Harvard.
Undertaker, on the other hand, was an honor student. He was always saying, yes, Your Honor, no, Your Honor.
Oh, yes. The law school for the young cop setting up the learning tree of The Undertaker.
He's already got all the learning he needs from Harvard.
Well, this will learn you, darn you.
Oh, no, not this.
Have you ever studied for this final? And this is a real final. The crazy part. Let's call the last ride.
Oh, no.
Emphatically over. Undertaker. Undertaker confronting General Manager Bischoff, being rudely interrupted by this young rookie from Harvard, Chris Nowinski, and then...